I murdered even again. Can't wait to tell you how my freaking day has been. And I don't need no goddamn coat. A pretty one. It is pretty warm. Okay, I'm gonna have one too. Alright, take your notebook.
CD player works.
You got a...
Almost went after he got outside.
I'm gonna see how the CD player works.
Hi, what'd you bring?
Adele.
Cool.
I better wish alright. It's got... Stereo's not too bad.
Whoops.
Good.
Not as good as mine.
No. It's not as good as in Forge either, for that matter. But Forge did have a good stereo. Yeah, it's not as good as ours.
Oh, really?
Somebody with her accent who talks the way she does.
Can sing like
can
this?
Sing like this. It's amazing, isn't it?
That's why she swept it.
She was 6 for 6, right?
Yep.
Six nominations, 6 wins. This is the big song, isn't it?
Yeah. Speaking of empowers, we'll be right back. That's in a bad car. You know, Dad? I don't see why you don't like this car. I mean, it's got a way better sound system.
It's not ours, Kester. And our car's a lot better than this.
Yeah, but at least you're driving something American for a little while. Up.
All of these words whispered in my ear. Tell the story that I cannot
bear. We forgot your stupid notebook.
What is it with you? I mean, good God Almighty.
Well, I had it sitting out, too.
You can't grab it?
Well, I walked right by it.
It doesn't excuse it.
I know it doesn't. I'm mad at myself.
Do you know how hard it is this time of day to get around this town?
Well, we can't go back. We don't have time.
I guess if I don't start doing everything for everybody, it can't get done.
Rumor has it he's the one I'm leaving you for.
She told him to bring his laptop. He didn't do it. You want a flunk, don't you? Tell you what, Tommy, you're probably the only person I know that can piss me off. Yeah, I get in a good mood. I don't know why I even try, because eventually you're gonna piss me off. And he's just as dumb because he should have grabbed it.